Over the years, golf clothing has tended to take a back seat compared to ever-progressing advances in club and ball development. Playing in cold weather usually meant wearing heavy, plain, dark garments that restricted the swing. But now, new concepts in fabric technology and design mean that what you wear can not only make you look good both on and off the course, but also improve your game by keeping you fresh and alert and dry and warm. Layering is the key word here, and it's the ability to combine complementary layers of clothing for different conditions that sets up real performance benefits. And it starts right from the base layer, as shown by the range from leading exponents of layering, Galvin Green. The fresh layer features skin-tight underwear that can breathe and keep you cool in warm conditions. When the weather gets colder, the skin-tight compression inner layer keeps you warm and enhances performance. The firm fit increases blood flow and oxygen levels in the muscles while reducing lactic acid buildup for greater stamina. Made from a special polypropylene material, the skin-tight compression suit moves moisture away from the body and keeps muscles warm, thereby also reducing the risk of injury. The cool layer features special Coolmax Fresh FX fabric in a range of golf shirts. This fabric breathes to keep the wearer fresh and contains odour shield fibres designed to fight bacteria, leaving the shirt smelling fresh and clean all day long. It also means that the shirts don't need to be ironed immediately after washing either. The trousers feature moisture wicking attributes that draw moisture away from the skin to the surface of the fabric where it evaporates, allowing you to stay cool and dry. The warm layer is made up of two elements. Firstly, a lightweight thermal layer called Insula that keeps you warm while releasing excess heat and moisture. This combines with windstopper materials in jackets, fleeces and jumpers to provide complete windproof protection and exceptional levels of warmth in cold conditions. The dry layer comprises the renowned Gore-Tex material in waterproof suits and headgear that are guaranteed to keep you dry even when sitting or leaning on wet surfaces. Several of Galvin Green's waterproof garments feature a new innovative stretch material which enables you to swing freely in even the wettest weather. And as well as the hard-wearing Gore-Tex performance shell suits, there are also Gore-Tex pack-light shell garments for full rain protection on warmer days. So the key to galvanizing your golf is to combine these layers in optimum combinations to suit the playing conditions. On cold, rainy days, start with a full-body skin-tight compression fresh layer, followed by an Insula top from the warm layer and a Gore-Tex performance shell suit from the dry layer. On cold, windy days, again it's a full-body skin-tight compression fresh layer, followed by the Insula top from the warm layer and finish with a windstopper soft shell jacket, trousers and hat. Warm rainy days mean you can change the fresh layer for the lightweight skin-tight base layer, followed by a Coolmax Fresh FX golf shirt and a Gore-Tex Pack-Lite suit from the dry layer. A lot of players these days wear just the Pack-Lite trousers over their legs for maximum protection, comfort and breathability. When it's warm and sunny, combine a Coolmax Fresh FX golf shirt with moisture-wicking trousers from the cool layer and enjoy the warmth in total comfort. The combinations are endless and, as European Tour player Lee Slattery says, they can have a great impact on your game.
I think Galvin Green layering, I mean, it's ideal. I mean, a lot of the clothes are very flexible, very easy to layer up, and it doesn't restrict your swing in any way at all. So I think that's the advantage of Galvin Green, and that's the quality of it.
For more information on layering and to see all the latest styles of performance golf clothing, please go to galvingreen.com.